Danville man has been arrested after leading police on a chase in a stolen car. This happened near Williams and Griffin Streets and ended near Main Street and Brewer Road. Authorities say they spotted 29-year-old Stephen Reed driving the stolen car. Officers tried pulling him over. Reed would not stop, and authorities say a police car hit a curb during that chase. The officer who was driving fractured their wrist. Reed eventually crashed into another car.